Gradual warming trend with a little more humidity by the time we get to the weekend. Until then, still fairly comfortable out there. There were some spots starting in the 40s this morning with some patchy dense fog in the north country. Looks like we'll be between 78 and 82 this afternoon. Dew points remaining in the 50s, so we are talking very comfortable conditions even into this evening. Sea breeze at the coastline will keep you in the mid-70s this afternoon. Very small chance that we'll have a very quick passing thunder shower late this afternoon or early this evening. Otherwise, looks like we're going to be dry heading into the weekend. A little bit warmer tomorrow as we go above 80 degrees, pretty much statewide, and then we will head between 85 and 90 both days over the weekend, and that will be with partly to mostly sunny skies as well. More humidity in the air over the weekend and certainly by early next week, and that'll mean some afternoon shower and storm chances Monday and Tuesday.